Isn't it weird that grown men are heckling at Bronny James games?
He's nervous! He's nervous! He's nervous!
More importantly, nobody's talked about how good Bronny has got this summer. He's becoming super athletic, and he's even had some chase down blocks where he just looked like his dad. The one thing he's probably better than LeBron at is that he has a really good jump shot, which is why the hecklers don't bother him.